ding la vi wa mi ngwe we tempileni yami ngegensu tuze ngwakho.
Today is one of the most exciting days of my life. I have been engaged with Ted, and now we are jumping into the next stage of our lives, getting married in a few, is it minutes or hours? And yes, totally excited about this. I expect this to be a beautiful day. It started with a beautiful morning, sun's out, right by the lakeside. It's gonna be a wonderful one.
Hi. Here before God and all these witnesses that you, Marsha Joan Muliro, are my beloved wife, Mama Jewel, Roberta Thomas, Marsha Kukua, sickness and in health, forsaking all others, to love and to cherish, to honor in the Lord, till we separate by death, according to God's holy law, and this is my solemn vow. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Hi, Marsha Jo Lungi Muliro. Declare before God and all these witnesses that you, Teddy Bishop Ogonyo, are my beloved husband, to love and hold for better for us, for richer for us, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, to love and to cherish, and to honor in the Lord, till we're separated by death, according to God's holy law. And this is my solemn vow. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Mikono! 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 Hivi! Ajoda na kichwa mabega kiuno mnaruka. Welcome, let's go out! Kichwa! Mabega! Kiuno! Aba, tunajiruka! Let's go! 1, 2, 3, hands up! To the head!
Question number 3. Who is likely to be better at saving? Nani akiweka a person anasave. Nice. Weka chini. Question number 4. Who is likely to be a pastor? Who is likely to be a pasi? Nani anakaa pasi?
Yeah. Shukuru and wish you well. Mungu wajalie your new life, your marriage, and that pate watoto wengi sana wazuri kama nyinyi, so that we can have many more of this kind of occasions. Thank you so much, and God bless you.